Good afternoon, guys. It is your girl, Gloria Lee, and the house to be Z. Okay, this is the day the Lord has made. We will rejoice and be glad in it. Okay, guys. I'm on this 14-day journey of raw green. I really haven't eaten anything all day, but I just ate a banana earlier, a banana, a pear, and some protein nuts, okay? So I'm really not that hungry because I've been drinking liquids all day. So I'm going to cut up me some cucumbers and eat for my dinner because I'm not hungry. I have to put something on my stomach, and I don't want to eat late, so that's what I'm going to eat, but I'm about to go in here with my girls and put them on the vlog.
Really, Mom? How long was you right there?
Just right now. Hi, how are you? Wait a minute, just say it to them. Hold on, y'all. You should have something to say to you guys. Say it again. It's Lee Lee.
Good morning.
No.
Good morning.
What's her motto?
This is Gloria Lee in the house to be Z.
Busy.
Say it again.
Busy.
Y'all know Eden Lazy be watching. Give a shout out to my niece.
Hey, Nay. I just texted you.
Hey, Nay.
Hey, Lanasia. Giving a big shout out to my niece, Lanasia. I am her biggest fan on YouTube. Hey, girl.
You her biggest fan on YouTube. She don't got no YouTube.
She made up one so she can see my face. Let's see the vlog that I had made with her and her friend.
She ain't got nothing posted. Marcel, I ain't gonna be her biggest fan. She ain't got
not her. I mean, she.
It's the other way around. Mama.
Yeah, it's the other way around. I really did. I messed that up. I just told that all the pieces. She knows that. I still messed that up. Well, I am my niece's biggest fan. My niece adores my flowers. What you doing in my room? Smiling real hard too. Yes, it is.
Is that a problem?
It really is.
I can't smile hard.
Mm-mm.
Mama.
Only with me.
It's a Ford
summer sales event. You just said it. During the Ford summer sales event, it's 0 for 60 plus 12 events. How about Eddie had asked Ms. Bass a simple question? She came all the way across the street. Talked to us for a whole hour and a half. It was like, dog. Because
I want to lose at least 8 pounds.
It's good,
I want to lose at least 10 pounds. I want to, because I weigh 2.5. So I want to at least lose 80. I won't lose.
Do what I'm doing. Just eat salads, Isha, and just eat your, if you're going to eat meat. Okay, so I am eating my cucumbers that I had cut up. I'm not really hungry. I'm just trying to put something on my stomach because I didn't eat all day. The only thing I ate was a banana and a pear today and 2 cups of protein nuts. That's all I ate, and I drank a lot of fluids today. So my stomach is on full. So I'm just eating this because... Just because I don't want to eating them more than what I'm supposed to. So it's what I'm eating is cucumbers with black pepper and brass vinegar. Who's that calling? Somebody calling through Facebook. They're calling you.
When you say love, you use it so lightly. But when I think of it, this is what comes to me. Loving me where I am, how I am. Just for who I am, all my good and bad. Sure you think it's not a possibility. Something so pure, it changes me.
Okay, y'all, this is the day the Lord has made. We will rejoice and be glad in it. I am your girl, Gloria Lee. I am at the DMV with my daughter. She's getting ready to drive, take her driving test, okay? So, y'all watch this, and I'm going to watch it with you. Here she is. She's pulling out. Dear Lord, please help her to do good in Jesus' name. Got them license. Aisha, how you feel? All right, she got them license, y'all. She ready to hit the streets. She ready to hit the streets. She don't got no bigger license. Okay, y'all, we are now leaving the DMV. That girl,
got some,
yes, she did.
Girl, that means you ain't gotta drive no more.
Right.
Yeah, girl. Congratulations, baby girl.
Look, pick her up no more, nowhere. But check this out. My girl done got them license. Look, I ain't gotta pick her up no more. I don't gotta take her nowhere no more. None of that. None of that. Okay, y'all. I'm getting ready to eat my salad. I am starving. Well, I ain't gonna say starving. Like I said, children overseas is starving. But anyway, I'm getting ready to eat my salad, y'all, because I haven't eaten anything all day long. So I'm getting ready to eat my salad. Until then, thank you guys for tuning in and subscribing to my channel. Have a great weekend, everyone.